See, we're going to dump
it. Cheese in the pot. Cheese in the pot.
Cheese in the
scored by the wicket.
You won that wicket. And scorecard and run rate. A lucky guy for the day.
Even with that, you're scoring more.
Oh, did you?
You're scoring to the
7
and over.
Okay, well, this has been a really, really interesting multicultural cricket match this year. It really has been absolutely amazing and the most difficult decision we've ever had to make, actually, in my lifetime of doing these matches, which has actually been at least 10 years now. Did you know that? Since the first one that we did in Essex. So, first of all, I'd just like to congratulate you all for even playing in the rain. I mean, you had huge enthusiasm there. For even, you know, playing in the rain, it was absolutely amazing. The, you know, the wet weather did not dampen our spirits in the end. OK, so I'm going to start off with the winning team. And I must say that it was actually really, it was like a draw. And in the end, we just had to make a decision based on numbers and things. But remember, the games had not even finished yet. So I would just class this really like a draw. But obviously, we had to come to a decision because I've only got medals for the winners. So really, really, we are all winners, all of us. We're all winners today, aren't we? OK? Right, so let me start off with the Hornchurch Lions, who are the winners. Let's give them a great big clap. And if I can invite our team captain, Lakhvir Singh Bui, to come forward. That's your certificate. And we have got a beautiful medal for you.
Well done, Lakhvir.
Trophy.
Well done.
And actually, I've given you the wrong trophy. Oh, dear. Right, that's your trophy. It's the same anyway, similar. There you go.
Winner's trophy. Well done. Okay.
And, yes, and I've got your medal here. This has actually got engraving behind it as well, the medal. Okay.
Right. Okay, now for me, cut all the little bit for me. Turn that way for me. And just sit there like that for me. Holding that, there, that.
Stay like that for me. Okay, looking at me, both of you. Lovely. If you come there for me, sir, just come over here a little bit. To there.
That's it.
And looking at me.
One more.
Excellent. Lovely. Thank you.
Right, we will invite your team forward in a minute to have a group photo, but first of all, I need to do the other members of your team. So, Tariq Zaman, if you can come forward. Tariq Zaman actually deserves a very special something else, couple of words, because did you know he came off the plane this morning from America, and he came straight here? I mean, how... What enthusiasm is that? Getting off the plane and running here straight from the airport. That's absolutely amazing. So there's your certificate. And your medal.
Okay, just chop you together, please. Okay, hold that for me. Look at me, Citra.
One more.
Lovely. Can I bring you just there on your own, please? Okay, just come forward. Come forward. Smile. Go on. No, better. Well done. Thank you.
OK. Okay, Omar Rahman next. You've changed your clothes. You needed to keep white something.
They were muddy, so I had to take them off.
There you go.
Okay, can't get the phone again. GQ looking at me. Smiling one more time. Go on. Lovely. Just on your own, just there, please. Looking at me. Excellent. Well done.
Okay, Wilson Iqbal. There you go. There you go, that's your medal. Is your wife here? Did she come? Your wife?
Okay, come a little bit closer for me. That's lovely. Just hold that for me. One more. And just go to there for me. 1 second. Good, just hold that there. Lovely, thank you very much indeed.
Muntaha Naeem. Well done, Muntaha.
Okay, a little bit together for me. That's better. Hold that. One more. And just there on your own for 1 second. Looking at me, though, please. Look at me. Lovely, now look at John.
Safwan Ehsan. Well done, congratulations. Again. Every time you're in the winning team. There you go.
Lovely. Okay, come over a little bit more for me. That's very good. Looking at me. Good. One more. What's his name? That's better. That's better. How's that? Perfect. Get you there for me. Lovely. No, stand up.
Okay. Get the camera, you sure.
That was scary.
Get the camera again. On this side.
Well done. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Azeem Rahman. Azeem Rahman. Can the captains make sure their whole team is in here, please? Congratulations. Here's your medal as well.
This is my microphone.
Now give a speech.
Sorry I'm late.
That's okay.
Right, okay, look into me. One more. Good, go into there for me. That's it, just look at me. Lift your certificate up a little bit. Look like that. That's it, have that. Excellent, well done.
Oh, all the cameras are on me.
Yeah. Fame at last.
Gauhar Kadir. Congratulations, well done.
Okay, right, looking at me, both of you? Yeah. Turn the certificate around so you can see it, please. That's better, good. One more. Just go to there for 1 second. Lift the certificate up a little bit. Good, looking at me? Good, excellent. How's your wife, John?
Amir Latifi. Congratulations,
thank
well
you.
Done.
Okay. That's better, much better. One more. Just come to down your own. Look at me, please. Have a good job. Have a good job. Good.
Che Reddy.
Come on, Che. Well done.
Well done. Congratulations.
Okay, I can record it. My phone. I'll record it. Good. Hold that. One more. Good. And just go to the on your own for me. Turn around to me. Lovely. Now to John.
Well done. Well done, Jay.
Mariam Kadir. Well actually want to commend the girls. I especially want to commend the girls because cricket, until very recently, has been a man's game. But we are actually one of the founding organisations, Women Together, that have encouraged women to get into male sports. And we've actually got three ladies, actually, three young girls today playing in our match. And I think that's absolutely wonderful, especially from the BAME community. So I think she deserves another clap for that one. Okay, Stephen Safe. Stephen Safe has been in the background making a lot of our personalised equipment, T-shirts and things like that, all the way from Pakistan. So I think that definitely needs to be mentioned. He's been providing us with so much equipment and things for cricket as well. So well done to you and your factory in Pakistan.
Lovely. Thank you very much indeed.
Okay, Mr. Ali. Now, he actually came in just this morning as a substitute for somebody who couldn't play. So he is our last-minute player. And I think he definitely deserves a clap just for coming in last minute. And gelling with the whole team. There you go.
For me, one more. Lovely. Now just go to their place. Look at the
me. No, your medal. Quit
straight
again. Show
your medal and stop. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, one more. Do one more.
That's lovely.
That's
lovely. Well done.
Okay, now we're coming up to the runners-up team, and they are definitely not runners-up by any means, because like I said earlier, it was actually such a close game and we had to finish the match quickly without, you know, doing all the runs and everything, and it was very, very similar to a tie, so by no means are they runners-up, really. So I'd like to call the team captain forward of the Romford Conquerors. Tariq Mahmood, who actually ran the team very well today, I thought. That's your trophy with your name on it as well, personalised.
Thank you.
And I've got your... Not yet. Afterwards, when we cut the cake. Okay. I think that he was actually one of the players that wasn't coming off the pitch. He just kept going on and on and on and on, and he was definitely the one who actually was on the pitch for the longest. So, Muntaha, what was the words you were using? Where's Muntaha? Muntaha, what was it you said, the two things that Brother Tariq Mahmood...
He batted very well. He was a solid batsman. He reached 25, not out and retired, and built a good foundation for...
Yep, definitely.
Yes. Absolutely.
Definitely. So we just needed to mention that. Oh, sorry, it's not the first one.
That's good. Hold that for me. Look at me. One more. Lovely. Now, come over on your own. That's it. Just stay like that. That's good. Excellent. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you, John. John.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, before I hand on to our Deputy Mayor to give out our runners-up certificates, I need to do the man of the match. Now, there was actually two people who were man of the match, but we ended up choosing the one who was the youngest out of the two. I want to mention that clearly. So Tariq Mahmood was one of the man of the match. So can we give him a clap anyway? And our other... man of the match, we have chosen the youngest player because the youngest ones are the driving force for the future. So it was actually Ismail. Okay, so there's your man of the match, and you will be called later for your certificates. But if you come here and have a photo done.
Fine, look at me.
Smile, please.
You're smiling. Okay, just one of you on your own, just there. Lift them, lift him. That's about there. That's it. Good. Excellent.
Okay, I'm going to now introduce our deputy mayor of Brentwood. And he is going to give out the certificates, and after that, if no one is to disappear, because before eating we need our speeches from the dignitaries, and also we need to do our group photos as well. So nobody, I'm going to repeat that, is to go out of here until we have finished the whole ceremony. Okay? So, right, do you want to take the mic now?
Good afternoon, everyone. It's an absolute honour and a privilege to be invited to this, and thank you very much indeed for the invitation. We've had a thoroughly lovely time. We'll do the speech later, so let's get on to it.
Yeah, speeches are later.
Okay. I'd almost finished anyway.
We'll right. Do the speeches later.
The first award is for Ajaz Naeem. The next award is Amshid Hanifa. Obviously a popular choice.
Okay, can I bring you over a little bit? That's perfect, much better. Good, hold that. One more. Lovely, and just go to there on your own. Looking at me first of all. That's John.
Thank you.
The next award is for Asad Mujtaba. The next award is Nauman Iqbal. Congratulations. Next award for Sadan Arsan. Well, congratulations. Well done. Oh,
okay, so now look at me first of all. Right, can I put you over that side? Oh, sorry, the baby's like that. That's fine. You come forward for me, will you?
Yeah.
And come over a little bit closer to there. Good. That's perfect. Okay. Hold that for me. One more. Lovely. If you can come over here with baby before you go, just lift it again. That's good. Excellent. Now to John. Thank you.
Thank you.
And Shahzad Rahman. Another popular choice.
Back is your room for me. That's special. Come a bit closer. Good. Hold that for me. One more. God, everyone looks like they're going to the gallows. Come over here for me. Okay, that's good.
Winning, that's right.
Good. Just one more to go. Let's have some smiles, guys. God, dear me.
They're the runners up, that's why.
Oh, that's why they're miserable.
Yeah.
Good reason. Good sporting. Okay. Next.
Ismael. Ismael Rumjom. Well done.
Good.
What's your
that side for me as well. That side. Good.
Hold your trophy up as well.
Lovely. That's okay, guys. Hold that for me. And one more. Good. Go to that side now, you and your own. Look into me. Bring the trophy a little bit closer to you. This one. That's me. Good, lovely, that's your job. Okay.
Well done.
And Zainab Latifi.
Yeah.
Well done. You did really well. Thank you. Really good.
Look at me first of all. Look how the ladies smile, guys. Learn, guys. Yeah. Learn. Good sportsman.
Nice.
Yeah.
And Khadifa Naeem. Congratulations.
Say more smiling. Look at this. Right, hold that for me. Good, one more. Lovely. Just come over here on your own. Look at me. Look at me. Excellent.
Mustafa Kadir. Well done.
Okay, Mustafa, come over a bit closer, son. Good, that's nice. One more. Good, just come here on your own. Look at me. Well done. Now look at John. Stay.
And Dean Gordon. Congratulations.
I think Dean was the only name we heard today. And again. Good. On your own, Dean. Turn around to me first of all, please. Lovely. Smile. Good. Show me that's done. That's white teeth. Go, yes, you can. Well done. Thank you.
And last but not least, John Lester.
John, just to say, John Lester was the umpire.
John, come in closer for me.
John Lester was the umpire for both games. So.
Yeah. Lovely. Look at this one. Only one more. Let's just have you on your own, sir. Good. Hold that for me. Excellent. Well done. Okay.
Okay, just before we have the photos and the cake cutting ceremony, I'm just going to make my speech. So a lot of you don't know me in this role, and I'm actually in a very different and a very special role today in this uniform. I'm actually His Majesty King Charles Deputy Lieutenant for the County of Essex. My role is to represent the King's interests and dignity of the Crown in our county. The King, as the head of the Commonwealth, shows great support of our international family. I was the first person from the Black Asian minority ethnic community to be appointed for this very special role, awarded due to the extensive voluntary work I do. I'm privileged to be either directly involved with or get to see a very wide range of activities within the voluntary sector. On that note, I would like to make special mention of the Havering Interfaith Forum and Women Together, who should feel very proud for leading such good initiatives and being excellent role models for the rest of the community. I hope that this event proves to be another milestone in recognising achievements whilst promoting cultural dialogue and integrating into British society, which I think is very, very important. It is important to socialise and learn about each other's faith and culture, and one of the best ways to do this is through sport and food. I want to congratulate everybody, particularly our young people and girls, for their hard work, enthusiasm and commitment in attending the cricket practices and matches. I'd like to thank the Deputy Mayor of Brentwood, Councillor Mark Haig, and his partner, Councillor Alison Fulcher, for attending and whose presence makes the event even more special. A special thanks goes to John and Keith for their support with professional photos and filming. And a big thank you goes to South Weald Cricket Club and Pat Stroud for kindly hosting us and making this event possible in such a picturesque venue. Our gratitude goes to Wilson Iqbal for procuring our personalised kits. And finally, thanks to all of you for participating and helping to make this another successful event. Well done, everybody.
Well, I was almost done anyway, but yeah, just to really reinforce what I said earlier, that thank you to everyone for inviting Alison and I to this event. It has been a great privilege and an honour to be here and to experience this. Looking at the weather and the fact that we managed to get 35 overs in what can only be described as the most difficult cricketing conditions you can imagine. For those of you that follow the Ashes, you'll be aware that the good old English weather defeated the English cricket team, but it certainly hasn't defeated the members of South Weald and Havering Interfaith Group, South Weald Cricket Club, because everybody, I think, was only ultimately taken off because the groundsman apparently said that it was potentially dangerous to be out there. But the fact of the matter is, from what I saw, the looks on everyone's faces, they were disappointed to come off. And I'm sure, had you been given the choice, you'd probably have played the whole 50 overs. But the real winners today, because there is no team for me that is a winner, because the winners are, as has been outlined by the Deputy Lieutenant, every single one of us here. It's been a great event. Thoroughly enjoyable. Thank you for making us feel so welcome. It's lovely to see so many happy, smiling faces playing sport, because sport has, it gives us all an opportunity to transcend all barriers. There are no barriers in sport. Cricket is a wonderful game. I've never played it properly, but I love watching it, and I've loved watching this game this afternoon. So thank you again for the entertainment that you've provided us all with. I'm very grateful.
Thank you, Deputy Mayor.
Okay, if we could now please, we're going to do separate photos first. If we can have the winning team first, please, over here.
Again. One more. Did you want anyone to join? Excellent. And again. And one more. Lovely. Excellent.
Okay.
That's absolutely brilliant. Okay, hold that, everybody. Good. Let me just check. One more. Lovely. Cut the cake, please.
After three.
One, two, three.
Go!
Excellent. Right,
Lakshmi,
if you can make your speech now, whatever you want to say.
As Sidra said, there's no winning team today. It's like a draw sort of thing, right? I'm happy to make the decision about experienced cricketer here. They had made a decision to win our team. I'm happy to say congratulations to my team to who won the team, make more runs than other teams. And Tariq, I think his team is very good as well, and they make us to win. Thank you very much.
Well done. Excellent. Thank you very much.
very much indeed. Can we hear? Oh, sorry, go on, please, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, we came runners up, but we feel like winners. Yeah. Everybody's a winner. And it's been a great day. I've had great fun. When's the next match? Oh, okay. Next year.
No, this year we've got
write some more poetry.
I haven't prepared. I need 5 minutes.
You must be filled with dread because your time's near the end.
I'm lost for words. I'm so happy. And I think my tummy is rumbling now.
Yeah, we've got runners up photos.
And one more. See someone's flash. Okay. All this way for me. One, two.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Concentrating on trucking right, I heard a dark voice beside of me, and I looked round in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other. Said I got it, you want it.
Vocalians, on the bass, man. Janu.